River Thames, hooray! So on the River Thames, welcome to the river, the longest river in England, 215 miles long, starts in Kemper in the Cotswolds and goes all the way down to Southend. Originally called the River Thamesis by the Romans when they came in 43 AD to found Londinium. Thamesis meant dark water.